Spartans offense into the game early and really get this game underway early. Jones in the paint, tosses it up, off the glass, it's good.
Just play better, so look for DePaul's supporting cast here to try to contribute upon entering the game. You've got to set a little bit of a tone as Jones drives in again. The offensive player's got the ball. Don't want to bail yourself out or bail the defender. I should say the offensive player out with a foul.
How is Roosevelt Jones able to get those shots off and get them to go down for a three-pointer? Roosevelt Jones again. I mean, he is the offense right now for the Bulldogs. He's averaging 14. No good. Gathers, finds Jones. Right to the basket, lays it in. He has 10 first half points.
Here comes Jones. Decent closeout by Schrabis that time may have a lot to do with him missing that shot, Tom.
Dunham way downtown. Good! Surprise, the amount of minutes and the amount of points he's put up this year. Dunham open for three. Took a long step. It's his second three of the first half. Gathers. DePaul trying to get Billy Garrett back into this game. Dunham for three. Good! Here's Roosevelt Jones into the paint. Leaning the basket. Count the bucket.
Bulldogs as many as you can in the painted area.
Martin to cutting Jones. Jones along the baseline, a free pass right to the hoop.